off to Waugh. Feeds it. Theodore walking in. Shea scores! Shea Theodore from close range! And the Golden Knights win in overtime! 4-3!
Well, what a shift by Shea Theodore. You know, he's offensively talented. Mobile defenseman that skates so well, take advantage. They love the 3-on-3 situation. He basically starts the forecheck, utilizes his skating ability, and he just stays on it. What a goal by Theodore. Here's the draw. Gonna go in. Watch Shea Theodore. He's the only D-man, but Sherratt doesn't look over his right shoulder. Theodore maintains pressure. The puck goes to the middle, and he's just gonna keep moving. Come in, little cut back. Great little stick handle around Dvorak, and he beats Bonzibault. As Shea Theodore with his 8th of the season to win it in overtime for the Golden Knights. Great little move. His ability to shift so quick side to side. Watch as he kind of pulls back, gets a little separation, and gets the shot away. A high-level skill, a high-level finish.